So he pleaded to reduce his 40-year sentence, but the UN Appeals Court has ruled the former Bosnian Serb leader Radovan Karadzic will spend the rest of his life in prison for his role in the 1990s war in Bosnia. The Hague-based tribunal upheld his conviction on charges including genocide, war crimes and crimes against humanity.